Alrighty. Hello. Trilok Gurtu? It cannot be. Who would request such a thing? What am I gonna get, like, 3 views off of this one? Trilok. I saw Trilok Gurtu back in about 1990-something. At the Bottom Line in New York City. The Bottom Line, which has been taken over by New York University and no longer exists. Because New York University sucks and they took over the whole village. Trilok Gurtu is very interesting because he plays kind of a hybrid drum kit sort of percussion setup. He would sit on the floor, yet somehow be able to hit the bass drum with his foot. How do you hit a bass drum with your foot if you're cross-legged on the floor? I don't know. He did it. Right. Kind of a hip-hop rocker going on here. Waiting for Jay-Z to steal this for his comeback album. Let's mix this with Annie and we got something. Speaking words or just making sounds with his mouth, like Biz Markie. Trilok Gurtu drumsticks at one point. They have no heads. They're just the same on both sides. No tip. Yeah, quite percussive. And the little acoustic piano. Modern jazz fusion going on here. Does everyone feel hungry right now? This reminds me of 6th Street in the East Village. If you're not from the city, you don't know what I'm talking about. If you do, if you are, then you are, and you do. Go eat Indian food, and they'd have a live sitar and tabla player sitting on a table next to you playing this sort of thing. Although this is a little more jazz and less authentic Indian. Authentic Indian, is that a thing? Am I being racist? I hope not.
The longest sustained note in the history of recording.
Well, they say the longest sustained note in the history of recording is the piano on A Day in the Life by the Beatles. But that might be right up there. Yeah, that was nice. That was a lot going on there. And all it needed was George Clinton on top of it.
Olly Hudson requested that 11 times.
Damn.
Starting a year ago. And because the actual video has 4 views, I've really put off doing it.
Yeah. Trilok's not so popular these days, I guess. I don't know. He kind of sold out the Bohem, and he had a packed audience when I saw him. And he did play with Joe Zawinul. Eh?
Where did
you see him? Bottom line. Oh. That's the bottom line. Bottom line was amazing. Yeah. Trilok, he's a pretty unique player. Definitely very unique. Very unique in that he plays fusion jazz and also authentic tabla-style Indian music. He's basically a master of what? I have no idea. But he is a master. No, he's a master rhythmicist. Is that a thing? Rhythmicist? Well, now it is. Yeah, excellent. Trilok Gurtu. Who would have thought? I would never expect to be viewing Trilok Gurtu in this series of videos. But now I have. All I need next is Zakir Hussain. Eh? All right. Thank you very much.